Well, the biggest thing is that we're coming out and trying to get better every single day. You know, trying not to focus on how many practices we have, but trying to make each practice count when we get out there and we got a chance to run around together. The thing that I've seen from this team is just really trying to come together. Right, trying to build some new chemistry. Team 114 is going to be different than Team 113. Trying to continue to build that chemistry and just keep trying to grow. You know, trying to do all the things that we did last year, but do them a little bit better. This is the weather we're going to play in. You know what I mean? The only difference is the sun won't be out most times when it gets this cold in November. But, you know, when we get into November, you know, the big thing is if we can do what we're supposed to do game by game, we'll give ourselves a chance in November to be playing for a championship. And that's the goal. I mean, we talk about it. It's definitely on our minds. But we also know that in order to get to that eventual championship, we have to do the day-to-day things that's going to put us in a situation where we can have a lot of success. Luke Jiriga, moving from right guard into center, has done a really great job with making sure that we have all the calls that we need up front, making sure that we're all on the same page and all that kind of thing. You know, we've switched a couple of guys around. Some guys are playing new positions. And so for them to be able to get used to playing those new positions in the new formations that they're in, just running some different routes, even running some different patterns and all those kind of things, and being able to feel comfortable in their own skin has been really good to watch.
I think a lot of guys have been able to get reps. It's a great thing about spring. Just getting out here and be able to play again. We got a lot of young guys who necessarily weren't in the fall, and they're showing great promise and they're doing really well. Just trying to come out here and compete. You know, these are my last two. So for me personally, just have fun, play the game, and then just set ourselves up for success in the fall. Tight end group, we got a lot of guys who can play. It's awesome. So ever since I got here, even when I was a receiver, we haven't had maybe four guys in the tight end position. Now we got eight who can all play. So it's been awesome to see everybody's getting out there competing. It's been a lot of fun. Outside of football, gained weight, and I think I've accomplished that. You know, sitting at about 235 right now. Still trying to get up a little more, but then just working on all the technique. Still semi-new to the position a year in. You know, coach has been grinding me, pushing that technique and all the little nuances of the position, just learning every day. So that's kind of what I've been focusing on. You know, it's awesome. I can't wait to come out here and play for real again. And just being out here, even with it being a little cold, it's been fun and been enjoying it. You know, I just say all over the board, everyone's just competing and, you know, coming together as a team. It's just been a lot of fun, just back and forth every practice. You know, it's never, you know, one side just dominating the other. It's always just one comes out and we're going at it. And yeah, just everybody competing, just pushing each other.